an idea for a rocket navigation system, but I need your help. I need a bunch of crap. Go get it. Let's do this. Believe in your dreams. Woo! Let's learn some stuff! Kill one of those torque things and give me its brain. Gonna use that for the guidance system on the rocket. Go to work, yeah!
Think these creatures have wings.
Same diff. Get the wings so my missile can soar. bring me a soldier brain. Just go kill one of those doll guys and take their mind!
Down. I did my duty!
get bloody. Surprising no one.
Looking juicy. Scientific ethics. One more and we'll have enough.
Stand down. Stand down.
Me.
It's like choosing between the ladies or something. I don't know. God, I hate this guy. So you're not actually a scientist, are you?
Yeah! We did it! Screw my house! Science! Let me give you a reward! What if dogs could talk? I'm busy splicing a toaster and a pigeon, so I don't have any work for you to do. Has Moxie said anything about me? Hi there. Science is fun, isn't it? I'm busy splicing a toaster and a pigeon, so I don't have any work for you. Hi there! Science is fun, isn't it? Has Moxie said anything about me? I'm busy splicing a toaster and a pigeon, so I don't have any work for you to do.
Which one of you is least crappy?
Vault Hunter, got a job for you. God, it's stuffy in here. Let me crack a window.
Guess I should probably close that.
That was it.
at the laser. I need a pair of jacks!
Who needs a hero?
Oh, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to set him down a while back.
Oh, please,
infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't, you know, inhale.
Got a jack frown.
One jack to another. Well done.
Welcome to the money zone.
Tunnels would have housed a high-speed shuttle system if we hadn't stopped construction. That said, the tunnel leads directly to the Eye of Helios. It'll be a schlep, but you can make it. This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish. Call them boils. whatever. Angry bastards really dig eating people. Keep your distance. Sweet! Trying to get caught in the crossfire.
Engaging Hyperion!
Double friggin' trouble!
Kill some bad guys! Let's kill some bad guys.
defense area. It's not done yet. The central complex is occupied by Dahl, but it's the only open route to the Eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map.
Get ready to fight!
I'm turning on some worker bots to help you out.
Got here!
Just follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hall.
Get ready to fight!
Hyperion psychopath!
A deal!
here. The real one.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Isn't gonna work. A laser of that size using that much power? There's no way the Colonel hasn't rigged it to blow the entire station if you try to disarm him. Good thing you've got a tech whiz on your side, Sugar.
Fresh,
I'll help you get that laser down. No muss, no fuss, no explosions.
Thanks, Mox. I appreciate it. I'll send you the blueprints now.
Run
all right,
this,
I've got a plan.
Amateur.
Roland and Lilith, head to the station's reactor. Jack, I need you and your Vault Hunters at the Eye of Helios itself. Once everyone's in place, we should be able to shut the laser down and save the moon.
God, you're hot when you're technical.
I know.
Just got 25% more handsome.
Jax.
Jack here, the real one. And the world just got 25% more handsome.
That's right, the good guys are here.
Tunnel leads right to the laser.
I hear you, Merc, spotted!
Push through those Legion defenses. You're almost out of here.
Jack here!
From one Jack to another. Well done.
Let's kill some.
Detonate the charges now!
Are you okay? You all right?
I'm still feeling pretty good, physically, if not morally.
We need to get to the laser some other way. Okay, what about this? If we set off a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station, and you can climb through to reach the laser. You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me. Oh, wait!
I freaking hate heights!
Vault Hunter!
Back up! Give me back up!
Sucked out into space. That's one down. Kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up.
in the world just...
Get to a safe distance, signal me, and I'll blow open a path to the laser. Awesome, let's do this. And a one, and a two, and a...
Wait for it.
Skadoosh. Pretty fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say. The path's clear now. Get to the laser.
More handsome.
exit. Keep going.
Make your way to the command center, Sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them.
Anything catches your eye. Farewell. End.
Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Deploying the shield!
Ready whenever you are.
Righto, on my way.
What's up? Follow me, we got a world to save. Dark in here. I could fix that. There she is. That's the thing that'll destroy the moon? What's powering it?
Stop, it's normal. No, let's just let it shut down. Shut down. Okay, inside the laser is a core reactor that makes it all work. Log on to the control systems and try to shut it down remotely.
Run! And the world just got 25% more handsome. one.
Locked you out? Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Ah, Fert. She's right.
Get over here.
You gotta get down to the laser core and shut her down manually. Good luck.
Surgery and give you your identity back, plus an extra million to keep your mouth shut.
Okay, you have my attention.
Then we're decided. There should be a doll courier nearby. Find him, kill him, and take the evidence he was going to archive. He's our courier in part by their bright red armor.
From Helios. Something will have to be done. It is clear that this man is well-funded, determined, and worst of all, ambitious.
She forgot douchey. Still need more. Keep at it. All couriers, if you see one of Jack's Vault Hunters, immediately report to a safe room and await reinforcements! Safe rooms? I don't have time for that crap. Kill the couriers quick before they can run into someplace defended.
Make your peace, Vault Hunter!
Thank you.
boring and not worth visiting.
But which one's the real me?
That's Vault Hunters!
Say your prayers!
Send him to a charging station so I can completely destroy his personality and give him a new one. But like, yeah, not in an evil way.
Greed, because of their ignorance, we will do what needs to be done. Tonight, we take Helios.
Enemy spotted!
Pandora's moon will fall.
Great! Get to the bounty board and upload what you found. Once this is all over, Jack will be lucky to get out of Hyperion with anything less than a second chest.
Is that stuff supposed to be incriminating? It seems kind of dull.
What do you know? Bring them back.
job to do!
Are numbered. Hey, I've been tinkering with a new AI routine for loader buddies. Need to test it out, though. Go ahead and find me a robot and get it to a
recharge station so I can upload the new hotness.
Incoming bad guys!
Tinkering with a new AI routine for our loader buddies. Need to test it out, though. Go ahead and find me a robot and get it to a recharge. Just send him to a charging station so I can completely destroy his personality and give him a new one.
But we're coming to the charging station.
Alright, just give follow him and make sure he gets there safe.
Jack here! The real one!
Damaging the box! Wait!
Money zone!
Which one's the real me?
If the world just got 25% more handsome.
So, you survived your little trip in the moonshot cannon, which got me to thinking, what if we just got to the I am looking for a test data, though. One of Zarpadon's soldiers wants to keep that guy aside, so why don't you convince him to go for a ride in the moonshot cannon?
Jack here, the real one.
There's a lucky winner. Ask him if he'd be up for trying out a moonshot ride.
Hey, do you want to jump into a moonshot cannon and be fired at a planet?
No.
All right, fair enough. I guess when you put it that. That way, it does sound like a stupid-ass idea. Just find a way to get him into the moonshot shell. I don't care how you do it.
Huh. Wonder what this does.
Holy crap, pizza party!
And gotcha.
What the hell? Let me out of here!
Now, just to destruct my experimental guidance system onto the shell, it'll override the default navigation and let me run some tests.
love that.
Just got 25%.
Kneel, kneel, kneel. worship of my omnipotence. I was thinking we could bake cookies for everyone.
The only baking will be the corpses of those burned by my heavenly laser blast. The cookies will be made of agony and blood.
I prefer chocolate chip, but that's me.
That figures. Looks like those two claptraps are slowing down production. Figure out what their deal is.
Clap things. Aren't you supposed to be making some guns for me?
I would love to make you a new weapon, but my colleague and I cannot agree on which weapon to produce next.
I caress the laser weapon with my infinite wisdom and turn it into sensual perfection.
I made a grenade mod that fires snowballs. It's fun, Jack. It's fun for the whole family.
I've seen this before. These two are going to argue forever unless you put a stop to it. Go find a restraining bolt.
Jack, I learned a song today.
Silence, insect! How can a worthless bucket of servos and idiocy understand what truly makes a weapon? Can you even hope to compare to my understanding of destruction?
Hyperion used to manufacture all kinds of claptrap personalities, you know, mean ones, irritating ones, sassy ones, irritating ones. I built those two with the peaceful warrior and sexy megalomaniac presets. Thought they'd work together and create some really wild stuff, but guess I was wrong.
Crappy loot.
Deactivate one of the two claptraps back in the weapons lab. Head back and shut down whichever claptrap's weapon interests you the least, I guess. Hey, careful with those restraining bolts. They're pretty valuable. Anything that can shut up a claptrap's in pretty high demand. Shut them down temporarily.
Please do not restrain me, Jack. My snowball grenade has so much to give.
Destroy him, and my perfect laser shall be yours.
Which one of you will cause the most pain?
Huh. Oh, God.